Hello to all my friends in room 149. It's Miss Deb. Welcome back to summer program. If you're here and watching, it's circle time. It's our first circle time of the summer. We had one friend who left to go to a different classroom, but we got a new friend. I'm going to sing her name first, so make sure you listen for it and listen for your names also. Okay, here we go, guys. Look who came to school today, school today, school today. Look who came to school today. What's your name? I'm looking at Skylar. Hi, Skylar. Skylar came to school today, school today, school today. Skylar came to school today. What's your name? I'm looking at Mohammed. Hi, Mohammed. Mohammed came to school today, school today, school today. Mohammed came to school today. What's your name? I'm looking at Ayan. Ayan came to school today, school today, school today. Ayan came to school today. What's your name? I am looking at my friend Leander. Hi. Leander came to school today, school today, school today. Leander came to school today. What's your name? I am looking at Jalen. Jalen came to school today, school today, school today. Jalen came to school today. What's your name? I am looking at Azan. I see you. Azan came to school today, school today, school today. Azan came to school today. What's your name? I am looking at Marvin. There's my friend Marvin. Nice to see you. Marvin came to school today, school today, school today. Marvin came to school today. We're having a great day. Whoop whoop. I am so glad to see all of my friends back here for the summer. The first week of summer, we're going to be talking about all sorts of delicious, fun summer treats. Picnics and barbecues and sweet treats. And one of the things that I love to have during summertime, and maybe some of you guys do, is ice cream. So we're going to sing a song about ice cream right now. Here's what I would like you to do. Take your hand and pretend like you're holding an ice cream cone. It's really easy. Squeeze those fingers together and just make a fist. And hold that ice cream cone, and we're going to taste our ice cream during the song. Okay? Here we go. I'm hungry already.
Chocolate ice cream, chocolate ice cream for everyone. Chocolate ice cream, everybody wants an ice cream cone.
That looks delicious, right?
Vanilla ice cream for everyone. Vanilla ice cream, everybody wants an ice cream cone.
Look at that.
Now you can eat it from the side, you can eat it from the top. You can lick it round and round like you're never gonna stop. You can eat it in the morning, you can eat it in the night. You can eat it all at once. Or take a little bite. Ice cream cone. Ice cream cone. Ice cream cone.
Delicious. Another flavor on there.
Strawberry ice cream for everyone. Strawberry ice cream, everybody wants an ice cream cone.
You hold it tight.
Now you can eat it from the side, you can eat it from the top. You can lick it round and round like you're never gonna stop. You can eat it in the morning, you can eat it in the night. You can eat it all at once. Or take a little bite of ice cream cone. Ice cream cone. Ice cream cone. Ice cream cone.
I hope it didn't melt all over you. Did you have fun singing our ice cream song? Me too. It's a little early for ice cream. I hope you enjoyed that song. Ice cream is delicious to have when the weather is hot in the summer. And guess what, guys? It's summertime. So how about we read a real quick book about summer? Let's see while I have you here. Summer is here. Summer is one of the four seasons. One, two, three, four. It comes after spring and before fall. It's the third season of the year. Nice and sunny. Great time to sit out and enjoy the fresh air. Summer is the hottest season. Woo! Many of the days are sunny and the sunshine lates into the evening. In the summer, the sun goes down much later in the day. Have you guys been able to play outside till late? Like 8 o'clock? Crazy kids. Still sunny outside. Sometimes there are strong storms during the summer. We had one of those last week. Thunder, lightning, and heavy rain are common during this time of year. Some storms might even have tornadoes. Ooh, here's a picture of lightning. It goes flash, flash. I saw some of this last week during a storm. It was a little scary. Did you see the lightning flash? It goes boom, boom, crash. And then you see the lightning. We need all that rain, though, because the rain and sun help plants grow. Trees and bushes are full of leaves, and flowers bloom and show their many colors. Flowers need a lot of water in the summer. Look at those beautiful flowers. When you guys walk outside, take a look around and see if you see any pretty flowers. And report back to me. Many people take care of gardens in the summer. They grow tomatoes, beans, peas, carrots, and other vegetables, and many berries are ready to pick in the summer. Berries are delicious. Look at those beautiful strawberries, raspberries, blueberries, blackberries. Delicious. Bees are very busy in the summer. They buzz from flower to flower. They make honey in their hives. Here's a bee flying to the flower. Ready? Don't let them sting you. Summer is a busy, busy time, and people like to go swimming, boating, and fishing. Many people go on vacations in the summer. These kids look like they're having fun. We're in school for a few weeks, but then maybe you'll get to go on vacation when school is finished. Camping is great in the summer, too. Campers roast hot dogs and marshmallows over campfires. Ooh, I could go for a roasted marshmallow right about now. Yum, yum. Many people enjoy summer picnics with family and friends. There are many parades that are fun to watch. Did you guys see any parades? Probably not too many parades this year, friends. But here's hoping for next summer. But there are still lots of things to do in the summer. Go outside and enjoy the sunny weather. Look how happy these girls are. They're just outside having fun, swinging, happy to be in the sunshine. I hope that you guys have lots of opportunities to get outside and enjoy the summer with your friends and your family. Well, that's it for now. We just did our first summer circle time. So I would like to send my best regards and tell everyone that as usual, I miss you so much. I wish we could all be together, but this is the next best thing. So I am sending you our first summer circle time kiss and our summer circle time hug. And I miss all of you, but we're going to have a great, great summer together. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye.